Stars send out the Fox up Como Cogliano line to begin things. The puck is dropped.
Ice!
We are underway from American Airlines Center. Quickly an icing. Another good pace early in this one. The clock moving. 6.5 and counting gone by. Bent from a tight angle. Sealed off by Leonard. Then in front, Dowling a shot and bounced right back to him. Leonard with the save.
Matt, he came out of the penalty box in a 2-on-1 and didn't shoot it. And Jamie Benn off the severe angle shot. They get a rebound opportunity.
There's Janmark off the boards to himself. Nice move from the circle and going down to break it up as Keith. All alone in front. Here's Perry and it rolled off his stick.
Adjusting to it here in the early going.
Sekera. Pounded by Camp, and then Kubalik cutting to the net and mid-pipe. Ludoba made the save.
Pretty clean after the play in behind the net, and then some hard work by Camp and company.
Leonard didn't really react to that shot off Perry. Not sure he saw it. Here's Janmark with a bid. That stopped. Rebound. He got over in time to deny Janmark on the second chance.
Continues to take faceoffs on that side of the ice and wins most of them.
The Stars win this one. Here's Klingberg with a shot, and it deflects and scores! Klingberg in his return let it go from the point.
As they did here the other night, it's a winger that comes in to win it, and Alexander Radulov. And John is so good at crabbing to the middle. Is that Joe Pavelski's stick that redirects this one? Or does it go off the shin pads right in front? Leonard never picked it up early, even though he's a big body. Dropped down in the butterfly, trying to cover as much net as he could. You can hear that thump through. Joust in front between Hintz and Murphy.
Stars have numbers as they rush the other way. Fox up ahead and a shot stop rebound. Heiskanen turned aside, puck loose. And Fox's bid was deflected up and off the netting. Good for help. Short area pass for DeHaan. Slid across Seabrook. Takes it off the wall. Then a shot redirected. And it's loose. Still loose, trying to get the whistle is Hudobin, and eventually he does. It was early November when Klingberg and Hintz both exited. And now this team on all cylinders. Here's DeBrincat to the left, and a shot trickled through Hudobin and scored. Ole Mata gets his first with the Blackhawks.
If there's a defenseman, a weak side defenseman joins, and that's what happened. Mata jumped up on the rush, little give and go. Stars were chasing back to their net. He trickles one five-hole after a soft cloud saucer pass by DeBrincat. Finds the blade, ripped it underneath. Hudobin just never got set. He was really playing hard for the shot.
Don't play again, so
there you go.
There'll be another one. Stars look to break that one. Here's Dowling cutting in, fed across, and then he had space.
Excellence here lately.
Fifth penalty of the season for Como. Tripping is the call. Hawks in front and a kick save made by Hudobin.
Well, Anton Hudobin is not as big as Ben Bishop, but this is some elephantine net binding going on right now. Four great stops. Tricky deflection.
Working the triangle. Now they go low to Taves. In front looking for Sean. Knocked it out of midair. The puck is loose. And belly down with his feet dangling across the line.
And kick save and a beauty. Whacked out of midair. Those usually get bounced past net minders.
Here's Lindell. Back for Dowling. Feeds the point Klingberg. His wrist shot deflected. Stop. Rebound. Radulov put it right through the slot. No one home. And clear.
Lanes now.
A rare 4-on-3. Taves on the faceoff. He goes to the wall. DeBrincat quickly. Gustafson. He's got Kane in the circle. Fed there. One-timer. Oh! What a glove save. Hudobin read it. And got the left paw over in time.
A ton of real estate to get across. Keep his eyes on it and make the stop. I mean, Kane was waiting on that.
Now center point Murphy. His shot. The glove of Klingberg and Hudobin got over. He kept it out. The whistle blows. The puck's in the net. Oh my goodness. Anton Hudobin.
The Hawks have scored. This is an absolutely obscene stop by Hudobin. Full split, rip your groin, stymie on a cross-crease effort. The puck was tantalizingly dancing across the goal line, and somehow by the hamstrings of Hudobin, it stays out. Yes, it's under review. It's under replay right now because of Anton. A good look from in behind. Little whack bunt out of midair.
Janmark will take it. Four Stars race ahead. Janmark the puck carrier. Looking for help from the circle in the slot. Lindell shot and it stopped. And covered.
Seabrooker caught a chunk of Jamie on the little flyby. And it got the skate of Seabrook. And then just
away from DeHaan, and the Stars will catch up. Foxa leading the charge, has a cutting Como. Foxa shoots, stop, rebound, and the net is off its pegs. And Kemp
came back and actually handled this rather well. It was a tough play for DeHaan along the boards. They get back, they're in a pretty good spot. A little stumble step, whoopsie daisy, accidental on purpose, as he shoves it right off its rails. Center Iceman coming back trying to help out. Foxa and Leonard had a long talk after this too. Rebound got away from the hot net behind here, but so did the net.
Isn't that the old adage? Best penalty killer has to be.
Back in, 5-on-5. Dallas Janmark to the right, a shot, and Dickinson pushed it. Two first period goals traded, and that's all on the score sheet. Keith to Kane, and another save, this time coming left from Hudobin. Stars begin with Hintz, Pavelski, and Haskinen. Answering Chicago has Taves, Kane, and Keith. And then for Haskinen, turns to the wall, chased by Kane, who takes it away. Patrick Kane on a breakaway. Kane denied by the pad of Hudobin.
Shot from Saad, and then Miro Haskinen, who has kept Kane in check, gets puck jacked. Can't win the race, bailed out by Hudobin. Kane looked, I think he wanted to go five hole more than anything else.
Halfway through the power play, Haskinen, Pavelski, low for Perry, a shot is stopped. He spun to his forehand and Leonard stayed with him and covered.
Haskinen in the middle, just trying to get around that leg, but when a guy's that big,
across the line, Sean, it opens up for him, he's taken down. The net comes off its pegs, the whistle never came, Sean gets up irate. Pavelski, a right-handed shooter. Down the seam on Leonard, he scores!
Joe Pavelski was the first guy on the ice this morning. Just rips it right.
28% in his career. 96th attempt for Jonathan Taves to a course of booze. A backhand is poke-checked away. You can't clean up your own rebound, so the puck winds up in the net to no avail.
Yep. Trying to go against the grain, and out came the stick. Perfect poke check. Looks to the heavens on that one. Sagan's 50% on these.
He can give the Stars a stranglehold. He scores!
Big five hole, gaping five hole.
Open stop away from a victory. Patrick Kane comes in, slows down. Denied off the post!
Sergei Zubov, Jussi Jokinen, and Marty Turco at the other end. And it was over in three shots every night.